I'm Marta. The name of my story is The Movie Date. Internet dating is a horror show, far from the magical experience Match.com promises. Men lie about everything from age to height while posing shirtless with oversized dead fish. Of course I'm going on another internet date. Water Sandman, also known as Tom, invites me to the latest Die Hard movie with Bruce Willis, looking good, hot in his 80s. Tom resembles his photo. I find him right away. He's a tall, chubby man with salt and pepper beard and a shaggy, uncombed hair. He's wearing a once white t-shirt with a faded Hawaiian print, ripped shorts, and flip-flops. He's ready to surf the waves or clean the garage. In my jeans, black top, and Converse sneakers, I am overdressed. Tom is chatting with a young couple. The girl has a newborn baby bundled up in her arms. I think, that's nice. My date is conversing with other Regal Theater patrons. He sees me approach and exclaims with a smile, "Hi, Marta, I am so glad you could join us." Confused, I think, did he just say us? Tom introduces, "This is my 16-year-old son, Sean, his girlfriend, Carmen, and my new grandson, Guillermo." Tom brought a teenage couple and grandson on our date. A newborn that is going to see the new Die Hard movie. I say nothing. He goes on. "Isn't it wonderful? I am a grandpa." I find words. Congratulations. Hugging the group like a mother hen, he explains, "They live with me. We do everything together." Taken aback, I am not sure what to think. This is obviously a generous, loving family man. But everything together, even on a first date? Is that weird or supporting parenting? I figure I drove to the end of Kendall. Tom is friendly and cute. I like Die Hard. I decide not to judge and stay. Hopefully the baby will not cry in the time Bruce destroys planes, trains, automobiles, and rescues the city from bad guys. The young family sits on a bench while Tom and I quietly stand in the movie ticket line. I break the silence with the basics. "How long have you been on Match.com?" Tom takes long to respond. Then, with an insecure smile, he says, "11 days? First online dates are experiments, a way to break the ice. Once match virgins learn to work the system, why date one woman when there's so many just a click away? But it might not be that bad. Perhaps he has had many non-cyber dates before tonight. So I persevere. In your profile, your marital status is separated. For how long?" More silence. How hard are my questions? He finally speaks, the big smile replaced by tears. 11 days? We were married for 25 years. High school sweethearts. She left me for my best friend. I love her so much. For the next 2 hours with my four dates, John McClane and computer geek Matt save the world from cyber terrorism. I daydream of a future with Bruce Willis or Justin Long. The baby wails, and Tom sobs.